How best to get inside? Scale the wall and... Oh, that's not good. I'll never make that jump. I need to find another way. You never did apologize for knocking me over.
Now!
Va bene, where to?
The water.
That doesn't exactly narrow it down.
No! Get him!
Who wants to die first?
Don't touch him again!
Goddamn archers!
Come, Amici! This week,
goddamn archers! I'd be better off on my own.
Now!
Come any closer and I'll cut you!
They're getting closer! Better off on my own.
Can you believe we have to pay this idiot for protection?
Huh. Got to get out. Goddamn archers. My leg!
never did catch your name.
Rosa.
Onorato, Rosa. I'm Ezio.
No.
I'm not in power!
Mamma mia!
What's this?
Rosa's been wounded.
Pass her here. We'll go the rest of the way in the boat.
Careful. Go! I'll deal with the guards.
Quickly!
Go back, Azu! Where do you think?
Shooting at us!
Get that!
You see it?
Dead, idiota! Say a prayer later!
Porco demonio!
I need to see Antonio!
Be careful! Let me do it! Go and find Antonio!
Sto Ugo, do what he says!
Quell'ultimo arrivato dagli ordini!
Ehi! Wake up! We need help.
Where's Antonio? Make yourselves useful. Clear a space for her. Put her down there.
Sent for help.
Thank you.
Rosa, what's happened?
Just get this out of me.
Soon. Let's have a look first. Clean entry and exit through the thigh. That's good.
Get it out!
Rosa, we must take care not...
Now!
Come voi. Tenetela. I'm sorry, Piccola.
Sorry! Ficcatelo nel culo, you're sorry!
Go fetch Bianca and be quick. Help me with this.
How?
Take a clean piece of linen. When I remove my hand, press the cloth into her wound. Are you ready? Now! Benfato, you work well under pressure. She's spirited, this one.
Porca puttana!
Avanti! Get Rosa inside so that Bianca can close the wound. You'll be all right. The worst is past.
Ti venisti il cancero, brutto bastardo! A te è che la grandissima troia di tua madre!
Thank you. Rosa is most dear to me. If I had lost her...
I've always had a soft spot for women in distress.
So I've heard. Don't look so surprised. We know all about you, Serezio. Your work in Florence and the rest of Tuscany. Good work, too. If a little... unrefined.
Then you know why I'm in Venezia.
I can guess. When you have a minute, come see me in my office. There's something we should discuss.